How was the transition between your family when you said, hey, I'm going to become a real estate investor? Were they supportive? Were they confused? How was the kid?
Well, our children felt that whatever we needed to do to continue to earn a living, that was up to us. Our son helped us manage some rehabs of houses. And so he liked what we did. He liked the creative part of it, but he does not yet have that time in life where he's ready to do something. He's somewhat of a shy kid himself, like me. Our daughter was already well on her way in her career, and she looked on with interest as both my wife and I continued to work full time because I got re-employed.
Yeah.
We still needed to do that. We weren't ready to just go right into real estate investing. So we worked full time and we did real estate full time. I'm glad that we did. My wife was excited because learning how to do real estate gave her the freedom of mind and remove fear from what's out there in the future, because I had gotten laid off at least 3 times.
And it's heartbreaking. We have one person that is the financial person who are responsible to bring the money, and they get laid off, that we never know when and how they're going to do that. And it's always is the worst time possible that destroyed the entire family, breaking because of all the unknown. And I do love real estate because you can make your own paycheck. You make your own bonus. You want a bonus? Great, let's go do more deals. And we create our own bank. And I do love the fact that we create our own financial freedom. So what was the transaction or the transition between when you told your family? Were they surprised? Did they say, how was the reaction when I say, hey, I'm going to do real estate? How did that came in into your guys' meetings?
I think they were questioning whether this was just something else that we were going to try, because we had looked at perhaps other businesses.
Like what?
Well, being a wholesaler for companies that sold vitamins and minerals and makeup and those kinds of things, Amway products.
Oh, wow.
Right. So all those different things that you hear about. But when we mentioned to them that we would be able to create businesses, create LLCs, that was exciting because we learned how the tax code works. And we don't have to get into the details, but owning a business is one of those keys to help you become really successful in life. And it's not that hard.
Yeah. So when you came home, you said to your wife, let's become a real estate investor. Who came up with the idea, you or your wife?
Well, after I was laid off and my wife was concerned about how we're going to afford to pay for a house, I said, dear, we're going to go on a vacation. I said, I want you to listen to a CD. We had a CD player in the car. And it was about real estate. And she said, that sounds interesting. And I said, well, I'm glad that you find it interesting because I've signed us up for a 3-day course. So I was excited that she found it exciting and she was all in. I wasn't sure whether she was going to want to go down that road with me, but she caught the vision, got really excited. And I'm smart enough to know that if my wife is excited about something, I'm going to latch onto her train and I'm going to feed that engine as best I can. And I'm going to be an engine as well. So we went down the road together and it's been a wonderful experience.
And I think when you do it as a powerhouse together, you learn together, we grow together. And there is not the disconnection and like, what are you doing now? Why you grow together? And I think the beautiful thing about the real estate, you can do it with your kids when they are ready. You can do it with your spouse or you can do it alone. I see so many couples growing and learning together and being happier together.